of age. With the apparent disposition is that of a parent commissioned to live in a cage. To its appearance where decisions are made to not listen, and they got their fists in opposition to fair play. Must be in your submission to rage. You became a victim the same way the system that gave way, inflicting the same pain. You're convicted and can't blame. Recondition your brain till you're convinced you can't change. Understandably wishing family tradition won't land you in a position where you feel in the rain. Lonely without a home, cause now your child's grown, wearing a milestone like it's the only tie I own. Crying when you're alone, hoping that God forgives you, wondering if your kids do. No one should have to live through the violence that you've been through, the fight that's still within you. It's time to make things right and free the child that is in you.
Hear me, see me. Do you even know I'm still breathing? I listen to the sounds of the TV, the only thing that really wants to reach me. Daddy, listen, mommy, please, there must be a better way to raise me. I'm yelling till my ears can't hear me, into a silence that kills me.
There Billy stands at 20 below, gripping his coat that froze 2 hours ago. Dramatic, I know, but cold leaning, 7 year